What were the most played MMOs from January 2022 all the way through April of 2023? That's what we're talking about in this video. The information that we'll be referencing in this discussion comes from a video by Shy Snowflake, who sought data from a bunch of different sites that collect this information and put it into a graph format that we can all view. Now, mind you, some people, you know, it's uncertain whether or not these sites are super accurate, but for just this discussion, looking at it myself, a lot of it makes sense. So we're just going to go off of it and have a good thought experiment at worst about these numbers and where I see themes and surprises. So first off, it appears that there isn't one true king when it comes to the MMO space. While many may have expected World of Warcraft to always be at the top, it actually hasn't maintained that position over the last year and a half or so. There are multiple times where it lost that spot, whether it was to Final Fantasy, which of course we knew that there was a trend when Shadowlands was out where everybody kind of migrated over to Final Fantasy 14. But RuneScape, old school RuneScape, also took that crown for a little bit, as well as Lost Ark when it launched. Now, a lot of the things you'll see in this video are trends, right? It's when content drops. So you'll see the highest peak when there's a new expansion or a new patch. And then, of course, it'll slowly trend its way back down. And maybe another game launches their content update or their expansion. And then it soars back up over some of the other competitors. However, the top 3 to 4 are pretty static. There are a few times where maybe World of Warcraft drops as low as 4th. But outside of that, it is mostly there in the top 3 and more often than not in the top 2. And this makes sense. Many of these games were released and considered wow killers. None of them have been able to do that, but we have seen some really eat away at that player base. Moving on to some of the surprises, we have to talk about the fact that Guild Wars 2 has maintained a position there throughout basically every part of this. Other games like ESO kind of bounce in, New World kind of bounce in towards the bottom, and then they seem to slide back out. Guild Wars 2, however, maintains their spot throughout almost the entire video, if not the entire video. Yeah, it goes up and it goes down. Oftentimes, we actually see it come up during the lulls and the other games when the content's been out for a while. So Guild Wars 2 seems to be a safe spot for people to go back to in between content drops for the bigger titles. Alongside Guild Wars maintaining their spot, there's also Destiny 2 and Warframe, who tend to hold into this list no matter what is happening with the other titles. They hold just enough to stay in this top 15 list. Another thing to notice is as we moved deeper into 2022, we saw the rise of WoW Classic. Everybody was getting into it, trying it out. It was becoming very heavily streamed on platforms like Twitch, and then of course now they have hardcore. It's even more popular in a lot of aspects, but WoW Classic is moving up that list and moves into the top 4. But you have to also remember that retail WoW is also there in that list, meaning World of Warcraft actually holds a large portion of the population when you look at Classic and retail at the same time over the last year. Now, of course, you'll notice that there are some games in the list that don't really make sense, like Roblox. Some people, of course, are like Path of Exile is an ARPG, so I'm not really going to get into a lot of those games that don't make much sense. I wanted to focus on the ones that basically everybody considers to be an MMO. It's not really up for debate. So with that being said, what surprises you in this list? What makes sense to you? Do you disagree with some of it? I want to know what you think and what game you think is going to make this list next. I hope you enjoyed this content and you learned a little bit. Once again, go check out the other video from Shy Snowflake. Give them some views on this content. And of course, for more MMO, RPG, and gaming content, consider subscribing to the channel and give this video a thumbs up so you can get more just like it in your feed. And until next time, good luck in your adventures.